Oh yeah. Ow! 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 He scraped my finger.
Insert cool slow motion release here. What is up, guys? Welcome to Fat Belly Fishing. So today I'm going to be fishing with Shoalwater Adventures. He is pumped up and ready to go. Like I said, very enthusiastic. So today I am going to be throwing some Z-Man jerkbaits because I am sick of throwing paddle tails. I want a little bit of change of speed, and we're going to be catching some snook and redfish today. That's what we're targeting. So hopefully we get the job done. I have some confidence in us. How about you?
Yeah,
we're all really enthusiastic and confident on this boat. Let's do this thing.
Woo.
These jerk shads. When we're using these baits, we're just popping them off the bottom like basically all the other baits that I fish. But these have a really good elastic to them. They're Z-Man. Basically, slingshot them at your buddy if you want to. Who am I? On me? Got a fish. There's a snook. Oh, he spit it. There's a fish. Dude, my hook didn't eat. Look at this. He just choked it. No hook set, Jimmy. Well, I was waiting on August's bait to pass mine because he kind of cast it over me. So my bait went to the bottom and I guess a snook found it right there. But whatever reason, the hook did not come out of the bait, and
just let him know it's
August's fault. You want to make sure you know. It's his fault I hooked that fish, dang it. There's a snook. Oh, he spit it. I felt that thump. Yep, you did say there was a... Oh, double? The double! He's got one too. Oh, he came off. I'm going around rocks and stuff here. Jimmy comes. Right across the rocks. Should I loosen the drag some? He's both sides. Yes, baby. That's what I'm talking about right there. Would have lost it. Did I? Yeah, you're right. I do have a fish on mine. Thank you for the info, sir. You are just so kind. August had to let me know I had a fish on my rod before I knew I had a fish on my rod. I'm sitting over here jibber jabbering. That's a good one. It's a good one. Yeah, it's a beauty. Look at that thing. Yeah, Jimmy. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, baby. Dude, get that. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Get it. Get it. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh, all right, I think that's too exciting.
It's good with the water shortage we got. It's always nice to catch my fish like this.
Wow, what a beautiful fish.
Gorgeous.
Absolutely gorgeous.
What we were after right there. Little redfish, baby.
Beautiful fish.
Wow, look at the colors.
Yeah, beautiful colors on her. I didn't even know I had this fish. August had to let me know, hey, there's a fish on your line. Next thing I know, I was Bill dancing in the next week, and boom, baby.
He never knows he's got a fish on.
Didn't hit the boat.
Guess then I got puffered. I don't know what the heck.
Ate this. Don't you dare put that on my line.
A good friend when he rigs all your stuff for you. Every episode you guys don't see him in, I have to drive all the way to his house just so he rigs all my gear.
Yeah, I pre-rig them all.
Is that what all that is?
Oh, he's on. He's on. There we go. Another one.
Oh, nice.
That's a beauty, bro. Beauty.
Oh, no.
He broke you.
You had him. But then you didn't have them. You had them, but then you didn't have them.
That was a 30-inch fish.
Dude, all day long. He just hit it. Don't worry, his frustration is, his frustration's real. Here to have drifted into a brush slash island, but we're gonna fish from behind it so the fish can't see us coming. There it is. There it is.
Nice.
There it is. Nice fish, nice fish. Come on. Hoo-hoo, hoo-hoo. Come on, baby. No, yes! Look at that thing. Look how red that fish is, bro. Nice fish. Yeah, baby. Corner of the mouth.
Keep casting, brother.
Yeah. Sometimes I feel like my rod just takes sewing classes and just tries to attempt it himself. Because look at this. What was? How is that even possible? Here he is. I didn't know if it was a fish. I thought I was hung up on a rock. He hit it so dang hard.
I get it. I see what you did there.
No, that's not. It wasn't a pun. That was not a dad joke. Not a dad joke. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Well, hello there. Welcome. Greetings from Canada. Don't you sassy flip that at him.
I got my rainbow trout net ready to go.
Your rainbow trout.
Got great durability. Rainbow's really a great company.
Come here, baby. Come here. Don't be shy. Don't you be shy, you
little rainbow trout.
That is a funny looking rainbow trout. Oh, look at you, little rainbow. You put them up on my shoes just to get up there. Yeah, baby!
Having a little bit of trouble picking up his first fish of the day.
First fish of the day, baby. That's not true. We've caught a lot of fish. But look at that. Yes! Came to visit.
You need to blur out that lure.
Oh, six. You know what? 6 feet apart, guys. Sorry about that. 6 feet apart. Don't want to catch no virus. Look bigger now.
Oh, yeah. Ow! 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 He scraped my finger.
Insert cool slow motion release here.
Just watch this redfish come up and gobble it. It's not huge, but still a fish, you know? Still a fish, you know?
All the country girls getting down on the oyster bar. Yeah, baby. Perfectly in the mouth. Actually, hooked himself underneath and up top. How you did that, I don't know, sir. Nice little spot and release. As the last clip kind of ended, he just had a redfish shoot out of these rocks you see here and demolish it. Oh, my lord. Boat flipping reds. Boat flipping reds, baby. Oh, look at his tail. It's like it looks like a rainbow. Look at that thing. Isn't that cool? It's like red and blue on the end. Little battle scars, baby. The dolphin here can find a little snacky snack. Ah, and one bites the dust.